Bo Dukes goes on trial Monday in connection with the murder of Tara Grinstead. Grinstead, of course, the school teacher in Osceola and former beauty queen, was killed in 05. Dukes is accused of helping hide her body on a pecan farm that his family owns. He is also facing charges in a separate case for allegedly raping two women in the Macon area on New Year's Day. His former friend Ryan Duke is accused of killing Grinstead. His trial begins on April 1st.